So out of the mercy of Allah and the law written in our nature, we call an individual into existence. And when that individual comes, I make no apologies for what I'm about to say.
I'm America's worst nightmare. I'm young, black, and holding my nuts like cheer. I was in the pub, having a light beer. I was at the club, having a fight there. Y'all could go home, husband and wife there. My mama at work, trying to buy me the right gear. 9 years old, uncle lost his life here. I grew up thinking life ain't fair. How can I get a real job, China White right there? Right in front of my sight like here, yeah. There's your ticket out the ghetto, take flight right here. Sell me, you go bye-bye here. Damn, there's a different set of rules we abide by here. You need a gun, niggas might drive by here. You're having fun, racing all your hot rods there. Downloading all our music on your iPods there. I'm Chuck D, standing in the crosshairs here. Y'all straight, chicks got horsehair here. Y'all ain't gotta be in fear of your bosses there. Y'all lose your job, your pop rich, y'all don't care. So I don't care, y'all acting like y'all don't hear. All the screams from the ghetto, all the teens stuck in metal here. So they steam like a kettle here, trying to take their mind to a whole different level here. Yeah, we real close to the devil here. Gotta be a better way, somebody call a reverend here. Yeah, y'all must really be in heaven here. Somebody tell God that we got a couple questions here. My little cuz never got to see a seventh year, and I'm so used to pain that I ain't even shed a tear. Yeah.
Jay is like the epitome of the American dream. I mean, he had to come up in a very difficult environment. And he's, like he said himself, he's been fighting all his life. And he has taken his talent and his creativity and gone to, like, I think he's probably done things that are pretty much unparalleled.